While the majority of American Indian and Alaskan Native people have access to modern day amenities like water and electricity and housing, there are segments of our communities without these. For example, on the Navajo Nation, it was estimated that over 9,600 homes did not have access to a piped water supply at the start of the COVID-19 pandemic. This clearly poses a challenge to follow CDC guidance to prevent the spread of COVID, of which frequent hand washing is a huge part. So currently there are 77 water points available where there's open to the public to gain free water access. Those include 59 transitional watering points and 18 existing permanent watering points. During the pandemic, additional watering points and free water access mean that people living in homes with no piped water will have access to safe water sources that are closer to their home. The cost barriers to access the water will be reduced in terms of the no water fees, lower transportation cost, and the time savings associated with gathering water there. Additionally, the provision of the water storage containers, so the one per resident living in the homes with no piped water, will ensure a means of safely transporting and using water for drinking and cooking is available.
I believe it has a big impact and was a major contributor to accommodating and dealing with the situation that the pandemic brought upon us. It just made it much easier to cope and to deal with the restrictions, the need to shelter in home, minimize movement, and increase sanitation. Obviously, water is a very important component of that. There was a lot of good organization, a lot of good thought, a lot of good teamwork, mutual support, mutual respect, and everybody was focused on a common goal. And it was something to watch how all these different individuals and talents came together quickly and efficiently to deliver the project.
This water access mission is so important for the Navajo Nation and is part of the IHS Navajo area's continued work to increase access to water on the Navajo Nation. It is critical for the IHS Navajo Nation and other partners to continue working together to increase access to water and develop long-term solutions to these challenges. We look forward to the completion of the water access mission and the positive impact this will have for people on the Navajo Nation, both during and after the pandemic.